Hi guys, Derek Donnelly here, native artist muralist from St. Petersburg, Florida. I met my late great friend and mentor, Bill Wu, in 2010. Right away when Wu and I met, we really clicked, and he was a really incredible supporter of all the arts disciplines throughout the Tampa Bay area. He specifically focused on, you know, a lot of indigenous creatures, marine life, things like that, that we all love and enjoy in our area. So I really wanted to commemorate him, his life and work, through this project with coastbrothers.com on the two different trucks. I decided to start with the turtles on the one truck, and then his iconic grouper painting on the other. So we started with that, and really had a great time, you know, showing everybody what we can do with just a little bit of aerosol, an old truck, and to honor, you know, a real legend of the St. Pete art community.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue and clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They learn much more. And I never knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself.